guys, it's me again, Ophelia, the queen of the kitchen. For today's video, I will bake for you a Schwetzgen Kuchen, or they call it plum cake. Who is that? Plum cake, or they call it in German Schwetzgen Kuchen. Okay, we can start now.
First steps, butter 125 grams, sugar 125 grams, 2 eggs, small amount of salt. Mix it until it's creamy. Then dissolve the flour into the mixture. Put some butter in the back form with back paper. And spread the dough into the back form. Put the plum on top of the dough.
180 degrees for 40 minutes.